58-41. Finally, in the OHL, Erie still on that lengthy road trip. This time they're in Barrie this evening. Otters down 1-0 in the first when they get the takeaway, and it's Panofimus lighting the lamp, tying the game up at 1. But from there, the Colts would simply take over the game. Evan Vierling scoring 2 goals on the evening. That was the first of those 2 goals, giving Barrie a 3-1 lead. They go on to beat Erie 5-1. The Otters will return to home ice Saturday night versus Sudbury.